to Fort Stewart, really the significance of it is the closure of SR-10 in Campbell Jr., North Carolina. We looked through all the East Coast, and we found Fort Stewart as a good base to not only fire, but to also work on some of the other capabilities we have in the battalion that needed exercise. The priority of training out here was the ranges. The next priority was maneuver training for the tank platoons and tank company. Then we looked at how we could potentially train our H&S Marines. We did not only focus on tank gun rate, tank skills. We used this base to its full capability to back and train for the whole battalion, which includes the 500 Marines and sailors of this battalion.
I'm always impressed with them. They're so motivated, even being away from family for 37 days. We just got back from an ICX before we rolled out here. And we can go out here and do stuff that you can't do back home. It's definitely a test for them, but so far, I mean, I've seen them persevere, rise to the occasion, and it's been a great experience. Overall, it's been a phenomenal opportunity.
So that we can streamline the process of getting through tank berms. And we're utilizing the tank company as a support element, a breach element, and the assault element. I think the training's going extremely well, and it's really effective for us because we're getting to work with some of the engineers that we're going to be going to ICX with and future training exercises. So working like that one unit is going to do what they need to do, and the other unit autonomously is going to do what they need to do.